Wait, what am I doing? There we go. I forgot. Okay, two more. Wait, isn't... No, wait, that's not the one. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, we just need to hit them. Okay, never mind then. Then we can actually move on to the boss very shortly. See if we can push the level. We're at the dead end. Yeah, this is dead end. Well, we can actually go up there, but then we will be back at the beginning. Let's see what was up here. Silver and... I don't know, we got two achievements by the looks of it. I haven't really looked into the achievements, maybe we should do that. I wonder if I can see them with the overlay. And damn, these assassins also. A bit annoying. We got 4 more minutes. I think we just need 1 minute to kill it. 1.5 tops. Oh, now we're back here. Move them up here. After this, we kinda need to get over there. Should level. Maybe on these. Won't be that much more. Right, less than 2.5 meters, let's go for it. Let's rush. Ignore everything. Oops. Come on. Move it. Few minutes to go. There it is. Let's whoop. Great sword. It is outside of the banner. Let's see if he gets back inside. He's back inside, good. I'm so annoying, come on. There we go. Like I said, we just needed 1 minute or 1.5, and 1 minute was enough. 20 seconds to level. They were not enough. Oh, great. -28. It won't be 28 because we are getting something at least. There. Let's go with that. Another red augment. That will give 4, that will give 6. So it will be 12. Or 18. Let's go with that. 28 is kind of a lot. But I want to see what happens if you like drop below 10. I think we're fine as long as we just don't reach a 0. Defeated with death blow. That will count as a death blow. I'm not 100% certain. Well, we can kill the beast at least with this. Oh, apart from when that happens. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Right. So 3 light and 1 heavy. This might be harder. No, it doesn't count like that. We can't do that. It's not like that. It's related to weak points. So we like have to finish it when we can see the weak points. Oh, no, no bone crusher. Show your weak point. You can do it. That did not work. Maybe we can't use that. Use a heavy attack on it. Try this. Oh. Nope. It will bleed to death. Actually, it will burn to death, I believe. I'm just going awful. Okay. No. Stop. Oh. Okay, that's nice. Fun. No. I'm gonna need to get at least one challenge done. I'm not gonna be spending the entire 39 minutes here. That's a bit too much. That's one done. I don't think we're gonna get this done. I need to read up on that. How to actually do it. I think we need to use a combo and... But we need to use it as a finisher too. That's the annoying part. Let's go and kill him. Gonna lose out on some rewards, but hopefully we will manage. Otherwise, we just go for the last boss too. We're only doing it for the last skill point. And hi, Paul. And the next one will be 26. So we can do one more. And that will be it. Let's go with this one. Yeah, I figured. Okay, so here's the thing. I believe it will be like last time. We take this one, and the next one will be increased rarity on red augments, which I want more than I want. I prefer epic augments apart compared to epic great swords. That's just trash. We're going to need 15 in order to do it. So let's see here. 15, that will not be enough. That will be enough. Okay, let's go with this one. Then we'll see if we can do one more after it. If you're lucky, we can. I wouldn't hold my breath to it. Now we really need to complete all of the challenges. And if you get petrifying, then it's as much as game. Oh dear. We can't petrify enemies. We can. Let's try. Let's go. It's worth a shot at least. But last time we tried it, it went awful. It's just the wrong enemies for two. One. Yeah, I think we got it. But we just need to take it slow. And we definitely need to wait for them. Oh damn, he is breached. But one of them is not. That's three. Okay. So it works even if they are petrified. Well, that's shame. Let's try that because with these two. If that's the case, then this is so easy to get. Grab these. Time. Yeah, it works. But I fear that this one will be too hard to petrify now. Going to do a... Yeah, we're pretty much going to kill him. Okay, nice. Let's find that one. Okay, moment of truth. Because that's actually good. Yep, as I thought. And now we can even do it all the way to legendary. So that's pretty good though, honestly. The problem is we're going to need 40 in order to get two legendary greatsword and two legendary epic red augments. So that will give will actually give quite a lot. We're not going to lose in stability, but if we take this, we will only get 9 stability. We're going to be on 21. It might be enough, if you're very lucky. We're going to get a lot of lucidity, which we need. We're going to have 24, if I'm not mistaken, in total. So that is two legendary greatswords. Then we just need 17 or 16. I think we need 16 more after that, then we got two legendary red augments. Then we can do boss. Alright, let's go for this. Enemies knocked down. That's one.